I was surprised when we decided that this was a virtual event, how fast the positive thinking came. We all thought of ways that we can adapt and how we can make this still a positive experience, you know, and it's, I feel that we're an advantage now. We're at an advantage as we can have speakers that are far away to just join in on our lives. So we did come up with some great ideas and we're excited to share them at our event in January.